The judge in Zambia must be ashamed for keeping quiet when the thing called talks. I'm challenging the clergy in Zambia, if they are talks. They are quiet, they're calling us talks when we are getting God's image. Shame on the clergy in Zambia. I expect the church community to be the first one to condemn Chimakambwini. But they are quiet and they are very happy. Shame on you for closing your churches. Your job to preach the good news. Your job to preach the gospel. Your job to preach peace in Zambia. But deliberately given a deaf ear to Chimakambwini at Outburst. For a church, the boy is sick. He's behaving like a rat. You can put a groundnut on the rat to go there and eat. HH is calling for a press conference to condemn Chimakambwini. He says, us who are condemning what people say were stupid. Which stupid people are than HH? The boy should concentrate on being a cattle header.
Yeah, man.
Oh,
yeah.
Lusaka province, so the press pray around me. The honeymoon for those idiot politicians who know how to insult, it must come to an end. Yes. Deputy Secretary General, address the people.